I was confirmed by the Senate to a 4-year term, which ends at the end of January of 2018, and it is fully my intention to serve out that term.
Thank you.
It's clearly up to Congress and the administration to weigh the costs and benefits of fiscal policies that you will be considering. My advice would be that several principles should be taken into account as you make these judgments.